Round up the dinosaurs, round them all up. We'd like to evolve a bird that sits in cups, or maybe some tigers. That could be cool too, but we'll start with dinosaurs until we are through. We need some dinosaurs, some lovely, lovely dinosaurs, and we will round them all up. When we round them up, we will be gentle as you can be with creatures so big. Sometimes they might need a nudge or perhaps a gentle shove, but round them up. We all dig, we will round them oh so big. Round up the dinosaurs, they will dance on our floor. It will be so fun as the T-Rex does his thing. Perhaps something smaller, a little bitty dinosaur, can climb up my arm and sing in my ear. I hope it does not nibble on my ear, because those teeth look so very sharp, sharp, sharp. I hope to round up perhaps a dozen dinosaurs. I think they would go so well in my stew. I want to round up some lovely, lovely dinosaurs. I will keep on going till I'm through. And when they're all gone, they are gone, why, I guess the dinosaurs will finally be gone. And they will be gone because I will have sold them, and we will have eaten them all up. And then we will know what happened to the dinosaurs, the ones that did not become chickens and ostriches. Then we will know what happened to the dinosaurs. We'll have eaten them all up.